Today I'll be flying from WIII to WILL in Indonesia. The names and descriptions of these airports are in the descriptions tab of this video. It's currently a 30-minute flight. The weather looks like a little bit of storms. I don't think we're gonna run through much of it. And if you like my videos, hit subscribe at the end. Thanks.
Tower Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta ready to go runway 25 left IFR to Whiskey in the Alima Lima.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta cleared for takeoff runway 25 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 25 left Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta. Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Jakarta Center Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta is at 900 feet climbing 6,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta Jakarta Center. Continue to Charlie Kilo off.
descend to Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Request 3,000 feet.
Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta descent. Initiate 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet of Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Center Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Request 2,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta request denied.
Thank you. Jakarta Center Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Request 2,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta request denied.
1,900 feet.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta approach. Continue to Tango Kilo Golf as planned. Altimeter 29er decimal 901.
November 828 Zulu Delta Tower. Clear VLR, DME, Yankee Runway
runway 32 approach Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta.
Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta, clear to land runway 32. Wind 199 at 10.
Clear to land runway 32 Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta.
Shortly, we're going to be landing at WILL. It's got a 9,842-foot runway.
500.
Five for Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta. Ground Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta, request taxi to parking.
Beechcraft November 828 Zulu Delta, taxi general aviation parking via taxiway.
Taxiing to general aviation parking via taxiway Beechcraft 8 Zulu Delta.